go ahead and just pray. Father God, we just thank you, Father, Lord, that no one underneath the sound of my voice will quit and give up. Amen. I hear this feeling, the Lord says, my children, trust me, because I'm taking to another level. I'm taking you to another level in my glory, in my presence. Trust me, as I pour my anointing upon you, trust me. Somebody put your foot down today and say, I won't quit. I won't quit. Stomp your feet like you're stomping on the devil's head today. Some of y'all guys went through so much. Some of you guys are depressed. Some of you guys are fighting inner battles in your mind. Put your foot down and say, I won't quit. I won't quit. Come on, say it like you mean it. I won't quit.
Amen.
Did you test those knees out? How those knees feel? They feel good. They feel good. Come on, let's go.
Limited supply.
Limited. You know, rocks can't get to your money.
Thank you.
Come on. Bees can't get to your money. Rocks can't get to your money, as God says. Come on, you couldn't put a demand on God, and I thank God. Come on, because he's faithful.
Amen.
Yes. He's faithful. Yes. Don't worry about the money. Yes. You ever say, because I feel that in here. God told me to keep saying it. Yes. Don't worry where the money going to come from.
Amen.
I told you, two ministries were open because of that demonic attack. So I quitting is not an option.
It's not an option.
Don't worry about the attacks in your ministry. Amen. Come on, greater is he that's in us than he that's in the world. You got to tell that witch that's trying to come against you. Amen. The word of God says, suffer not a witch to live. You got to tell that Judas, you know, that's trying to, you know, betray you. You know what? I bless you. In the name of the Lord, pray. Like the pastor saw you said, pray for them. Keep your heart pure, your hands clean.
Yeah.
Amen. You're going to win this race.
Oh, yeah.
Strong. You're going to win this thing. You're gonna come out as pure gold. You're gonna come out with a fresh anointing. You're gonna come out having a